Welcome to Touring DriveBC, a video tutorial series designed to help you get the most out of DriveBC's online traveler information system. Today, we'll help you navigate the map feature. From DriveBC's homepage, access the map by either clicking Map View or clicking anywhere on the large map. Find your desired location by using the Hand tool or Pan tool combined with the Zoom tool. You can also use the wheel on your mouse to zoom in and out. You can get to your location even faster by using the Zoom to search tool. Let's take a closer look at the Okanagan-Shuswap area. In the upper right corner, you'll see a legend with a list. That list includes road conditions, construction, maintenance and special events, dynamic message signs, webcam and weather information, inland ferry route information, and Metro Vancouver traffic flow. Each item has a checkbox beside it. Click the box to bring up corresponding icons on the map. Click the icons to get more details. If an icon has a plus symbol next to it, that means there are multiple icons at that location. Click the plus sign to reveal information for these icons. Please note that major weather and road events like highway closures are shown using red icons. Want a different perspective of the map? You can view terrain and satellite versions of the map by clicking on the top of the legend. You can also toggle the geographical names on and off and open and close the legend. Hopefully this tutorial helps you find your way using DriveBC. If you have any questions, there's a good chance the answer is on our frequently asked questions page. If not, you're welcome to connect with us by submitting an email. Safe travels, and be sure to know before you go with DriveBC.